Peggy 18。
嘿，你这么炫耀，怎么是阿斯 Clicky？ 欢迎来到我的 Studio， 哈。
Clementine，
转点
，You here？
英式路 The Walking Dead。在上集 episode 的时候，我们在找 Clementine 不知道跑到哪里去了，所以我们到房子外面看一下吧。Ben 说他在外面晃来晃去，我们去找找看他有没有在这附近之类的。
Clementine，
小 Clementine， 小 Clementine 跑去哪了？树上吗？感觉不是。小 Clementine， 该不会是这个谷仓里面吧？这叫什么？棚屋门。我们看一下他们在这里面。
Doors covered in vines. Don't think anyone came in through there.
Okay. 会不会翻出去了呢？没有，只有一些杂物而已。小 Clementine， 你在哪里？怎么了？Clementine， 你在里面吗 ？Hello， 小 Clementine， 你怎么在这里面？谁把你关进去的？
Hey
girl，
come look， look what I found。
他为什么一个人跑到这里面？他是怎么进去的？哦，是一艘船呢！天哪 ！Oh my mama！
Holy shit！
Swear！
这真的是。Kenny 终于笑了，太好了。不过小 Clem 怎么进去的？太好了，终于有一件喜事发生了。Kenny 终于露出他久违的一笑。哦，这是那个医生，不知道欧米的脚怎么了，有没有好一点？他也一起下来坐了吗？来喝杯茶嘛，感觉不错哦。Omi 怎么了
？Omi's doing okay,
as well as can be expected under the circumstances. I did what I could for him, cleaned out the wound, but he's got a real infection.
Oh,
without antibiotics, I.
Will you quit teasing? You're making everyone nervous. Why are you even still here?Hey, if your friend really can get that boat working, you're taking me with you as payment for saving your asses. I figure that's fair enough, don't you?
他这么说也是没错了，而且感觉蛮强的。
Well,
Kenny 回来了。
You want the good news or the bad?
还有坏消息。我们先听坏消息。
Bad news out of the way first.
Bad news is she's not taking us anywhere the shape she's in right now. Gas tank's empty and the battery's dead.
So what's the good news?
That's it. That's all she needs. Some gas and a battery. Other than that, she's good to go.
Well, how are we?
这有讲跟没讲一模一样啊。Crawford 怎么样
？Sounds like Crawford is the one place that has everything we need.
是要进攻 Crawford 吗
？Maybe we should try there.
他那个表情有点狰狞。
If there are people left in this city who are still alive, who still have supplies, what harm can it do to ask?
Trust me, you don't know these people. I do. You showing up with a wounded man, might as well put a noose around his neck. They don't exactly welcome children with open arms either.
What the hell kind of a place are we talking about here? The worst kind? But I don't see what other choice we have.
And just how exactly do you figure we do this? Because
from
what I've heard, that place ain't exactly friendly to outsiders.
That's putting it mildly.
We're on.
We're on. We've got the
knives.I say we just go in there and take what we need by force.
Okay, that is literally the dumbest idea I have ever heard. Crawford's like a goddamn military base.
Oh,
they've got hundreds of people in there armed to the teeth, and not perimeters guarded day and night.
好的，
You're gonna have to be smarter than that.
那我们就潜入进去了。
Maybe we can be. I know the sewer system that runs beneath Crawford like the back of my hand. Y'all wouldn't happen to have a map by any chance.
Yeah, actually.
哦，他是在火车上面那张地图是吗？
I think I could lead us through so we could pass under the perimeter and right into the center where they keep their supplies. We come up right underneath them, take them by surprise, grab what we need, and get out before they even knew what hit them.
Okay. 这是我这辈子听过最棒的 idea 了。
I've thought about it before, just never had the people to do it. But I think if we all work together, we could pull it off.
感觉不错。
What do you want in return for all this help you're giving us?
Crawford doesn't just have what you need for your boat. They're also well stocked with medical supplies.
Oh, 对了，他们是那个就是需要药的东西。
We can do this. We have to.
So, it's decided then? We're going to Crawford?
We can do
this. I know it.
Hell yeah, we can.
Are we seriously talking about this? I mean, what about the risk?
I don't know about you, kid, but I'd rather take a chance on doing something than just sitting around here waiting to die. That boat out there is an answered prayer. Just gotta push a little bit farther. Are you in or out?
Kenny 终于有点动力了，反而是 Ben。
We should go tonight.
Ben 一整个有点像是废柴上的香菇，这是一个巴哈的称号。
I'll be back before midnight.
Be careful.
That's how I'm still alive.
没错，那个老人说的没错，感觉不错哦。
Don't you stay in your room? How long have you been there?
Oh, Lee 要教训一下 Clement 吗
？Dangerous?
It's what gonna be dangerous?
Crawford.
至少 Clement 知道那是很危险。
No, don't worry.We have a good plan and good people. We'll be in and
out before you
even know we're there. Trust me, don't you?
因为 Clement 是我的小女孩。
That's my girl.
That's my girl.
I guess I should go get ready.
Say what now?
Huh?
You said you'd need all of us to do this, and you said I'm a big help. Remember?
我还记得。
Molly said Crawford is the only place left in Savannah that still has people. That means it must be where my mom and dad are, right?
是很有可能了，对孩子很危险。
Clementine, I think it'd be safer for you to stay here with Omi.
But what if something happens to him while you're gone?
What do you mean?
He's sick. If he doesn't get better, and you know, he might try to hurt me.
这么说也是没错。
Can't I come with you?
不要这样对我塞奶。我最无法抵抗这种东西了。No, sorry. Yeah. No, yeah, no, yeah, no, yeah, no, yeah, no, 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 yeah.
Okay, you can come. But you have to promise to stay quiet and do exactly what you're told the whole time we're there.
Okay, I'm gonna go get ready.
去吧，小 Clement, 我会负责保护好你的。看来 Lee 感觉很担心，是吗？Lee 为什么最后要眉头一皱呢？哦，晚上了，我们要突袭 Crawford。大家都蓄势待发了呢。Molly 整个像个忍者，连看地图都要这样。
Hatchet, hacksaw, some other tools might come in handy on this little break-in.
Nice.
Can I talk to you a minute?
感觉像是一个宝库一样。
I took another look at the boat. She's a 30-footer.
So?
So, we're gonna have a capacity problem. Boat that size ain't gonna hold more than 5 people. Even with one of them a kid.
Me, you, Clem, Krista, Omi, Ben, Molly.
整个超级超过。
Assuming everyone makes it back alive, that's still one too many. Even if we cut Molly loose. Before this is over, we're gonna have to make a decision.
You're not serious.
Look, I'm just saying...
不能勉强载一下吗？那什么声音？哦，他们进来了。
Who the hell is this?
This is Bree. She can help us.
我讨厌这个女生。We don't need her.
We don't need her. She's just gonna slow us down.
I was a student at the school where Crawford keeps their supplies. I know the layout.
With her help, we're in and out faster. Anyone have a problem with that?
Me.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's get moving.
Ninja. 小 Clement, 跟上哦。走吧。
Hold up just a sec.
来跟小克莱蒙说一下话吗
？Ready? Whoa, hold on a minute. You're not taking her with us.
I'm going to take her.
I said about the kind of place Crawford is.
If you take
her in there and they find her,
this little girl's not just excess baggage. She's gotten us out of a tight spot more than once. She's coming. Deal with it.
You heard the man. Let's move out.
天哪 ，Kenny 也跟我站在一起，赞哦。你要干嘛？超强的斧头，小斧头。OK， 我觉得这一集 episode 差不多按到这。如果喜欢片的话，记得连锁下载。如果喜欢，在左上角个订阅，随时订阅我们片频道，随时跟踪我们片动态。我们下一集 episode 再见喽 ，See you guys， 拜拜。